There's something happening on the internet and I don't really get it. Once again, I'll have to say I'm not into that, but I'm sure that I'll regret it, 'cause I know thousands of people never cared about anything more. They've spent the last 6 months making tumblers, fanfic, and bulletin boards, and I think all that excitement is great. But when they ask, I have no choice. I still have to say. Favorite pony, 'cause I've never seen that show, and I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I'm 31 years old, and I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I'm a self-respecting dude, and I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I just can't choose. Jack the Pegasus has rainbow hair, and the cutest cutie mark, and Applejack is the strongest mare, always working so hard, and Fluttershy has totally got that Maryland vibe going on. But when it comes to the beauty prize, so Rarity's already won, and Pinkie Pie's excitement can fuel a jet plane. But Twilight's the nerdiest, and that goes a long way. But I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I've never seen that show. And I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I'm 31 years old. And I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I'm a self-respecting dude. And I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I just can't choose. This is a better planet, and I don't take that lightly. I should be working my butt off all day, damn it. With any luck, I might be, but it's equally probable that instead of changing the world, I spent the last 6 hours watching a cartoon made for a little girl. So battles in the real world are so complexly won. It's all so much simpler and equestria. But I don't have a favorite brony. I don't have one even though they try to pick by watching all the episodes. I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I'm a self-respecting guy. And I don't have a favorite pony, 'cause I